After 2 hours' drive from Djibouti, we arrived at the lowest point of Africa, Lake Assal. Lake Assal is a saline lake which is 10 times roughly salter than the ocean, even salter than the Dead Sea, so people can easily float on the lake.